Sorry, I'm trying to get the front to display bigger. Currently running at 16 FPS. You can just barely see the rocket pod right there. There's 24 still in the right pylon. I'll be going AFK for about 20 minutes maybe. Alright, I am back. I'm gonna attempt to do my bug fix workaround, which is you go to air battles, scroll to bottom, disable automatic jettison, close, do it again. Oh, it's already worked. I didn't have to redo it again. You can see the pylon is still there, despite that low level detail model going a bit funny. I'll see if I can have enough time to land. Maybe somewhere in this way. As you can see, my frame rate's already dropped to 60 FPS. And it's down to 50. Just realized I'm no longer getting the desync issue with stability augmentation. That's nice. As you can see, flying a grid and a half or so, my frame rate's already dropped to 40 FPS. This plane gets unstable as you reach the speed limit. See, my frame is now 25. See any third person, the pod's actually been dropped. Not, it's still there. It just doesn't show up person. Gee, before it rearmed, I'm gonna try something. It's still there. Let's see. And it's back there again. It's dropping very slow, and there you go. Let's see, it's 25 rockets. I guess they got to get some resources. Well, that's that.